Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. It's Erika. So today, I need to put my hair away. It is cold outside, okay? I don't know why I get so cold, but I get like super cold. And my hair is not keeping me warm right now. So I'm gonna put some hair on my neck. And that means FAUX LOC time. So yeah, I'm gonna try a new method though, because the way I used to do my FAUX LOCs was like braid it with extensions, the curl extensions to get the goddess lock look, and then wrap it with Marley hair. But it takes way too long, so I'm going to try a different method this time, which is the pre-wrapped FAUX LOCs already done, okay, in the pack. They were $7.99 at the hair store by me in Orlando. But yeah, so I've been watching tons and tons of videos to learn how to do it. You just braid your regular hair and then crochet the hair in your hair and then you wrap it. Sounds complicated, but I promise you it's really not even that bad. It's not that deep, sis. So we're gonna try it. So if you want to see how I get the look, see how I do the FAUX LOCs or whatever, let me know if you try it. Please comment down below. Let me know if you tried the look or whatever. I would love to see what you came up with as well. And yeah, if you haven't already, go ahead on and hit that subscribe button down below. Become a part of the fam and I'll catch you in the video. And the braids are finished.
Wait. Catch the definition.
Yeah, so these are the braids. Taylor came through clutch and helped me braid them and help with the parts so they look like something. So yeah, now I'm gonna get to wrapping, you know? I'm gonna start with the color number 4. I'll show you what they look like outside the pack. So. Already pre-wrapped. Just gotta crochet, attach, and wrap. That's it, sis. We good. We lit. I'm gonna show you once I get to the front because it's way too many. Time is ticking. So I'll show you when I get to the front. All right.